I'll come back.
We don't all have to do a challenge as I'm doing this. What's my sound like? Any good? So last time we were playing this, we'd just done main battle at the end, and now we're in controls again. Right, so now I'm just gonna go and finish the last bits on the Frozen Wilds and a few of them, but see how it goes. That could have been dangerous. This is where I die a thousand horrible deaths. come and get me, bitches. Start dying. My God, it's a massacre. Told you, it's never fun. Alright, let's play skillfully, shall we? Is that the overflow basin? Oh dear me. Well, I'm just going to go for it now, let me go in ground.
What do you think of the music?
I've never heard anything else like it.
That's because there's no other place with such resonance, such intonation that rattles your ribs with its power. And of course, no one else knows these pipes like I do. I learned them by ear before I could walk, strapped to my father's back. Thank you for draining the waters. Not just for myself, but for my ancestors and their souls. Please take this as a token of our gratitude.
Ooh, I got something. What did I get? Free blue gleam. Sweet.
People have been telling tales of your accomplishments. Seems you have taken a special interest in our stretch of snow.
Yes. And apparently this is the only way I'll get to see all of it.
Is this a challenge?
Werek.
You? This must be a joke.
It is not a joke, Eratok.
Your pawn. And with you backing her claim, I have no choice but to accept. I expected better of you, sister.
It was you who forbid me from Thunder's drum, brother. Brother and sister. This is a little more complicated than I thought.
No, it's simple. You will meet me at the Frost Figures. Now put a quick end to this mockery.
Ho ho ho! Someone's angry.
I suppose I owe you an explanation. Yeah. I suppose you do. So why didn't you tell me that you and Aratok are siblings?
I thought I wouldn't have to. I'm surprised Aratok brought it up in front of a stranger.
He must be very angry.
I prefer the company of spirits. They're simply my own.
I didn't want you to think of our pilgrimage as some sort of family squabble. It's much more important than that.
It's bold. I'll give you that. Going after you.
He gave me no choice. He thinks I'm a child to be shoved to the back of the hunt. He would forbid me from my destiny.
Part of me did it knowing he would forgive me eventually.
He always does.
Family drama aside, what's this challenge meant to be anyway?
You and Aratok will hunt machines of Frost Figures. The victor will be fastest.
What about this has been so far?
Meet us at the starting point. I'll tell you more.
Araya, it's not about who's related to who. I want to know what's inside Thunderstrom. The spirit, the daemon, and how it all connects to machines. But if we're going to go through with this...
I underestimated you. And Aratok. I won't make that mistake again.
See you at the Frost Figures, then. So, off to risk my life in order to take charge of a new hunting band. Just what I always wanted. Frost Figures, here I come.
We're gonna run out of ammo and stuff here.
dead.
Why are we allowed dead?
Daemon cannot force the blue light from the machines.
Keep.
frost figure should be just up there.
Outlander.
I have prevailed over such challenges before.
Do you hear me?
Is this one?
Spoolish.
We're not Banuk.
Do not understand my responsibilities.
I ask you. One hunter to another. Withdraw.
It's not a hunter, she's a seeker.
You haven't seen what's up there, Outlander.
I will not risk my sisters like again.
You better get on with this.
So be it! I will bury your insolent claim in the frozen ground!
Enough!
Let us begin!
To hunt!
To thrive!
That is the way of the Banuk and of the contest before you.
You will climb the frost figures from the east, Aratok from the west. Each trail wends its way through deadly machines. Hunters from the Werak will be posted along the way. They will hail you, calling out machines for you to slay. Your hunt will take you around the ridge to the center,
where you must descend into the valley for your final kill.
Each time,
after your prey has fallen,
You must launch a beacon such as this so that all our kin will see your progress.
Kill machines, launch balloons. Got it. So the first of us to launch the third balloon wins?
Well, yes. But as Challenger, your path to victory is harder.
If even one of your beacons comes in after Aratox,
He prevails.
You had your chance, Outlander.
Did you?
Call us.
Begins on my mark.
Now!
You standing there for? Where do I go? Oh, great.
Come on, be on the right path.
Is it? There's my marker.
No time to waste.
Take the repel point to the next challenge.
Two bellowback the head challenger. Kill them both. None of the other machines matter.
We can open that out.
Take the zip line and work your way down to the valley.
God, what's this?
Something's wrong. My kin should be here. Driving in our final quarry. Fun.
Christ. Wow. Never been prepared for that. Yeah, let's do this. I don't think I've got any wires for it, but let's do it. Well, that's a no-go as well. That's it.